No. I'm not supposed to sit at the front. Satish is the one who's gonna drive. I gotta go back, buddies. Welcome to our new episode here on North Meet South by Satish and Suti. Welcome to Motorcycle Diaries. Let me try if I can do the peep peep sound. No, it doesn't work with me. Anyway, so welcome to Motorcycle Diaries. Welcome to Exploring Kerala. It's a beautiful today. Although it's cloudy, but it's a beautiful day. And we're gonna continue our vlogging no matter what the weather is. And today, friends, you might have watched it in our previous episodes. Couple of weeks back, we have gone to a scary bridge, right, which was almost broken. And friends, if you haven't watched it, I would ask you to please watch that scary bridge, right? And today we're gonna go and check it because we have heard something very dangerous about that bridge. That bridge is broken. We have only heard it, we don't know, we haven't seen it. So today, come along with us as we go and check out how badly that scary bridge is broken. So stay connected with North Meet South by Satish and Suti.
Guys, if you haven't remembered that, you know, that bridge was the only option for people who lives both the side of the banks, right? Cross each other. Otherwise, they should go like
Many kilometers they have to, you know, walk or drive and go. So especially for the pedestrians, honey.
Yeah,
that was a very nice connecting bridge.
Yeah. So we're going to, I think new bridge is going to come in that place.
Uh-huh.
But that is really scary because that day we were about to cross that, but we didn't do that.
We didn't do that. And I wanted to do that, he didn't let me do that.
So I was telling Rain and Anna, Sudhi, that you should not walk on that. It is damaged. But I heard that though, that is broken. So let's go and see it.
Yeah.
Right? That's going to be a suspense.
Yes.
A suspense definitely. In a suspension bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's a nice one. Suspense in the suspension bridge.
So before we go, there's one regular visitor here. I will show her. This is a regular visitor. Hello. She's going. Are you ready?
Shall I start?
Yeah, start.
Okay. Let me try out. This front part is bhayankar heavy. Okay. It goes back. Now
start.
It should not go forward.
You don't need to put the brake handle.
Ah, it kicks back.
Come on.
Yeah, I did it!
Now don't put the gear and
all that. I don't know, guys. Horn, where is the horn? Let me just put the horn. Yes, I did it. Okay, so initial part of starting the bullet, that much I did it. Good.
Are you ready?
Yes. There's so much of calmness because it's early morning. Lots of wild trees, bushes, right? Look at these, like the shape of this leaf. Look at this. How different, how beautiful it is. Look at the shape of this leaf. Let me just show you only one leaf. There you go. Right? Although it's a wild plant, I don't know the name of this plant, but this looks great.
This is a very famous in Kerala.
This one, what it is? This also has a very, like a maple leaf shape, honey.
It's an Indian maple leaf.
Indian maple leaf, that's a nice one. Look at this kutti flower over here. Oh my god, and it has all details in that. Yeah, there's nobody over here, that's why we have removed our mask.
So what do you think? it's okay.
Yeah, I'm scared to go.
Yeah.
But for...
Guys, before you guys see the scary river, we are seeing it.
Yeah.
In a few moments, we're going to show you that it looks really scary.
True.
So I'll show them a little glimpse of that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. In a different perspective, I'll show you.
Mm-hmm.
See that, guys.
My God.
You can see?
Yeah.
I hope you guys can.
It's quite shady over there.
But that little light coming from, you know, that tunnel.
Mm-hmm.
There you can see that. Okay. Look at this trees. This give a different ambience here, right?
Right. And I mean, I'm just amazed at the beauty of nature. Yeah. These rubber trees, which are, you know, kind of not wilted, but yeah, it's bent down, right? Yeah. It's bent down due to the
wind,
right? Due to the strong wind when the tree was tender.
Yeah.
And even this looks beautiful, guys. I mean, I really love it. These beautiful rubber trees, when it is turned to a particular direction. No, seriously, I just love it. Probably because it's not a natural, common phenomena for me, because I'm from North India. So I find beauty in every little thing, which is very common probably for Satish because he's from Kerala.
Yeah.
For me, small ferns, small cute little flower, wildflower also, I'll get so crazy about it. I don't know why.
I was about to say that, guys. If you're listening, if you're hearing it from, if you're watching it from Kerala,
yeah,
you're a Malayali, you'll understand my feeling that when she says, rubber trees are beautiful.
Yeah, for me, it's beautiful because I'm not from this place.
Yeah.
See, it's like a whole, you know, what do you say? Like a net, it has been spread, or a sheet, I would say, like a sheet, it has been spread of these ferns.
Oh, wow.
You tell me that. Isn't it beautiful, friends? I don't know. For you, Malayali, it is not exotic. No, sorry. Okay. For you, probably it's not, you know.
She's
I don't know. Because I
could. Couple of times, Google, you know.
Yeah.
YouTube.
You know? They weren't uploading our video, no?
Yeah.
And he gave me left and right. Why did you use exotic? I said, exotic is something unusual. It is something uncommon.
Yeah.
For that, and to describe the beauty.
There are some words, you know, that very choosy. You had to be very choosy.
Yeah, that's why I got scared.
Yeah, so that's why she's scared of you.
So, just see the spread. Okay, coming back to the topic. Just see the spread of this, you know, this wild ferns. These are all wild ferns. By the way, I love ferns. And some of them are really big, grown up. Some are very tender and mild. But how beautiful it looks. Along the road, you have this wonderful stretch of ferns. Isn't it beautiful to watch? How beautiful it is. Hey, what are you talking against me? No, I want to explore the beauty of Kerala for sure.
I don't need to take a sweet,
High Fonda place,
like, you know.
Far off destination, far hill station, no need.
A little bit also, she's very happy with it.
Yeah.
Maybe she's seeing it in a different, my God.
Should we go closer? But I want to go and see, have a closer look on that. Anyway,
know whether our friends are able to see this.
We'll go. We'll walk. See, there's no one over here.
Mm-hmm.
Quietly, we can just walk.
Okay.
And enjoy the calmness in the morning. Cool. It is really nice and cool. Beautiful.
Except both of us, Norbert, is around.
Yeah.
Correct.
So it's like a morning walk for us, walking in this wet, damp, slippery road. But we have our shoes on. Don't worry. Hey, guys. That day when we came, Ani, this much water wasn't there. See, I remember me and Rainin sitting on the steps over here, and see, water is still here. See that, friends, come see. That day I remember very clearly, me and Rainin, we sat on the steps over here. I remember it so very well. Look at all these places. My God, this much water was gushing. So me and Rainin, peacefully on a beautiful evening, we sat over there, and now even the steps are submerged in water. And
oh my God!
Look at this, all marshy, swampy, you know, mud you can see. Look at the mud. What is ekal?
Maybe it has, you know, that mineral values.
And look at the plants, honey, over there.
it has all been, you know, you can still see the mud on that.
Yeah.
You can still see the mud on that.
Oh no, this is looking so scary. I think nobody is going to use this anymore.
I feel it is bent.
It's bent down, yeah.
Yes, and there's lots of, dried up, tall leaf grasses over there.
It was more straighter.
Yeah, exactly. Look at this. Look at this over here, till there. Because I remember, and you guys also can go and check our scary walk on this suspension bridge. This whole area, we had wonderful plants over here. Satish has shot this, I still remember. Right? And look at this now, the all leaves are being washed away with the speed.
See? I told her.
No, I thought there is a... I thought this is still the concrete road because it looks almost the same. I stamp on it and look at this. Ah, my shoes became like... Ha 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 ha. Guys, see this. It's really bad. I thought the road is still there. I was looking up and I stamped on it and look at this. Eesh. So it was quite... beautiful but scary, both the things, right? So we chose not to go on the bridge because anytime any amount of water can suddenly gush through, and that would be scary for us.
Well, last night has been raining and
It's been raining since last night.
Friends, I didn't really feel to go closer to that because I heard that Sudhir probably would not be knowing that, right? This river is coming from a Eastern Mountain, right?
Mm-hmm.
So last night it's been raining crazily. Anytime the water can, probably it won't be raining as much here,
mm-hmm.
but anytime the rain can, water can come from all over the place. So water, I'm scared of it, right? I don't know whether, I mean most of us of us are scared of water. That's why we are fighting it out, right? Yeah. So this kind of river, be very, very careful, guys.
Yeah.
Never venture into water.
True.
We can have a very nice bath in the beaches. It will not create any problem, but when it comes to river, we got to be careful.
Undercurrent, we don't know, Nani.
This is like a crazy one. I don't think so. It's going to be useful now.
And people also will have lots of fear to walk on that, right?
Tested like anything.
Yeah, we could see the leaves and the long straw and other thing. It got stuck into the grills over there on the jali, no?
Yeah.
On the mesh over there, that much water, and along with that, all the rubbles and branches and twigs and leaves it has collected. So this was really a dreadful sight, I would say. Okay.
I was saying that we were in a good spirit in the morning, and as soon as we stepped down. And going down to this, this
scary place.
Our spirit also gone down. I didn't feel better. I'm good over here.
That's so right. for scary thing, we don't need to watch a horror movie. There are a lot of things scary around us also, right? Yeah. Isn't it?
There is a lot of things.
See,
Anidil,
till here the water was rushing. Yeah, just imagine.
Till here.
Yeah, I mean, otherwise how this will just go away?
Maybe. I think we'll say bye-bye.
Yeah, so friends, we'll catch you up in the next video. Remember to like, share and subscribe to our channel, Not Meet South, by Satish and Stuti.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Actually, I was still thinking about that word.
Okay, so come back and we are in the safe place. We are going to our motorcycle. So catch you guys in the next video. Do remember to write to us in the comment section, right? Whatever you would like or you have information about this place, you will update me. Okay, he is knowing everything about Kerala, but not me. So you can, suggest us more beautiful places, right, in Kollam. And we will definitely make a vlog for you all and show the beauty of this place. So it's me, Stuti.
And Satish.
Signing off from our channel, Not Meet South, by Satish and Stuti. Bye-bye.